Most probably could, but very, very few actually would. People have this weird belief. If you didn't see what bit you, it was a spider. Definitely not so. True spider bites on humans are really rare events. Most of them aren't bites at all. They're skin eruptions caused by some underlying thing. A spider has no possible way of telling that you're a living creature. If a spider walks across you, you're just part of the ground. If you're not likely to bite the ground, the spider is equally unlikely to bite you. The likeliest situation to get an actual spider bite is if a spider gets caught under your clothing. People don't know that there's such a thing as a house spider. There are around 25 or 30 common species in the Seattle area alone, which are house spiders. That means they live primarily indoors. They do not live in the yard and garden surrounding the house. Therefore, when you find a house spider in your house, it did not come in from outside because there aren't any house spiders outside to come in. No, they do not, only about half. The web makers do tend to be somewhat more numerous in cool, temperate habitats like this, but even here, there are a lot of spiders that make no webs.